betrayal is complete, and Leah's soul is lost. Through her, Diablo has been reborn as the Prime Evil, with all the powers of hell at his command. The high heavens tremble. The angels are helpless before Diablo's assault. Only I remain to set things right and vanquish Diablo's evil forever.
Здравейте, зрители на канала Nerdzone. Аз съм Картача и това е поредното ми разиграване на играта Diablo 3. Сега сме в
Imperius. You cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
Aspect of valor condemns us. This will be difficult.
Как точно това е наша вина?
The diamond gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
This is Diablo's work. You did everything you could to prevent this devastation.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the Prime Evil.
Tyriel, you believed in us. Became one of us. Now you must live as a mortal and surrender your fears to hope. Wallow here if you want, but I shall press on.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
Dire tidings indeed.
Честно, не ми трябва да разбирам много.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Искато, destroy the Nephilim.
Искато.
I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
Тази битка мога да бъда с една ръка, макар че решавам да използвам втората и така. Че твоите армии да са безкрайни, са супер слаби. Което няма да има никакво значение, като убия накрая.
The ancient texts describe the terror demons as unconquerable foes. The dreams of Diablo made flesh. They appear in shadow to torment their victims, and then, in shadow, they vanish. The mere sight of one drove a Herodrim to madness, leaving him screaming and clawing at his eyes until the end of his days.
Туда. И чекпоинт. Все едно има някакво значение.
I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the scroll of fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then I shall write my destiny in Diablo's blood. You can watch all of creation burn, or you can help me now.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Rakanoth, the Lord of Despair.
Rakanoth, don't ever find her
and restore hope to the heavens.
These are the Guardians of Hope. The Archangel Auriel cannot be far.
I have seen many warriors in my day, but only a scant few of them could face the might of an oppressor. This monster towers over the tallest barbarians and wields weapons crafted from hell-forged steel. They were last seen with Bale during his resurgence and left legions of dead men in their wake.
Impossible.
Though the Subjugators have always been powerful demon sorcerers, they constantly sought to increase their standing in the bloodthirsty realms of Hell. To this end, they imprisoned a score of massive Armadon, torturing and flaying them until the Hell Beasts would bear Subjugators as riders. Together, the Mount and its master are nearly invincible. No one has seen an armored destroyer since Diablo was exiled from the burning hell centuries ago. Before then, they were the bulk of his army, and they crawled thick as locusts over the face of their master's realm. Should the Lord of Terror ever return, I fear they would be his heralds.
Добре, кой ви е дал тази информация в крайна сметка? Кой ви даде информацията? От кога не са появявали бронирани унищожители? След като никой не е доживял от свещените там войната на греха.
But all will kneel before Lord Diablo.
Добре, Раканот. Щом си взел това решение, аз не мога да направя нищо за теб. Видно не си слаб. Видно си доста подвижен. Добре, дявол. Казал съм ви да не ме прекъсвате, гледай.
In the beginning, Rakanoth served Andariel, the maiden of anguish, with efficient brutality. For his touch may open up many painful wounds. He was also the warden of Izwal during many long years that the angel suffered in Rakanoth's own plains of despair. But he has quit his realm unexpectedly in recent times.
If you insist.
Това все още е по-добро.
Library is deserted. Ethereal's many scholars must have perished or fled.
Thank you, Nephilim. I hoped the scroll of fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
The chains of fate cannot bind you now.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
She's a totem.
We will not fail you.
Diablo sought to crush heaven with despair, but I have defeated his champion and restored hope. I believed Tyriel's faith would be restored as well, but he remains lost. Regardless, I will now shatter Diablo's infernal portals.
Баш демидж. Нека да пробвам. С тия нови гащи рекаверито ми е по-малко, ама...
Let your spirit be free from this torment, angel.
Това беше интересен чаптър, си спомням.
Find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
Lure.
That is not the only Helm Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
По-добре за мен. Там мога се придвижвам бързо.
Ready yet?
Are they?
I draw closer to victory.
The demons come from Diablo's realm of terror in the burning hell.
Тя го прекъсна обаче. Безскрупулна нейничка да ми прекъсна първичната злина. Единствената в момента. Няма как. Тя ако иска да каже нещо, това е положението. Чета книжка, няма значение за нея. Първичната злина говори. Все тая. Ай, стига сме се прекъсвали. Имам момент да изгубя, ако искам.
The Angiris Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor, justice, hope, faith, and wisdom.
Чудесно.
The hell rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Как един не каза, ей, разруши ги тия неща, прецакаме всичките, ти ми счупи нещата, с които ги терори, това няма значение за мене. Това чувствам, че е доста по-кратък, по модел на Diablo 2.
There has been much debate among the Horodrim regarding the shadow vermin. Some scholars believe that these wraith-like foes are formed from concentrated demonic energy, while others believe they are the souls of humans. Corrupted by Diablo. They glide through the darkness as easily as water, ready to smother their unwary prey.
Много добре, 80 кила. Кристалната колонада, всякъде ще я намерим нея. Един дявол знае. Radiant Chapel. Какво призовавате? Не особено трудно.
The Morlu were once men, great warriors of old, but each of them had darkness within his soul and Mephistopheles. Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, used this flaw to trick them into his service. Mephisto's fury slowly burned away their mortal forms, leaving them fiery apparitions who know no pain, fear, or doubt.
Fear.
Back to hell, dog.
Това някой на мен ли се дървеше или по-скоро на демоните? Това на мен изведнъж се окаже много недоволен. Пенсека демич на П. Как се пръскат тия? More like агресор, не опресор. Къде изчисти цялата градина. Не съм сигурен дали ми даваше бонус това. Просто не съм сигурен дали изчистих ето това място тук. Ще предположи, че не съм и ще се върна там. Да изчисти и него.
Weak.
Volcathos smiles on me. I'm overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
A mighty foe has fallen.
Сега да разкараме и това, което не ми трябва. И се върна.
I need to go back.
Града това трябва да е в бастиона, да. Бастиона.
He's back. Can you believe it? He's back from
heaven. He's back. He's back.
Трич. Това е, всичко ще е по-добро от това. Dexterity-то. Life per hit, много яко. 2006 и нещо, 74k. Не бе.
We make an odd pair, Templar, but I respect you, and I hope you respect me.
I cannot condone thievery and deception.
But it is perfectly fine to loot the corpse of an opponent you've just slain.
Those riches are mine by right of conquest, and I conquer because I stand with the light.
Те се дърлят пак един на друг. Демидж. Life per hit. То сега ще му дам още демидж. Най-по-скоро ще го дам на Кормак. И копието. Вау. Кормак стана многократно по-силен. Само че сега. Познайте какво ще се случи сега. Хоп. Бам. 5K700. Изведнъж. Не щеш ли? 5K700. 143 intelligence. Много по-добро от това. Бам, 7K. 144 интелидженс, което е много по-добро от това. Бам, 7,10. Не щеш ли? Стана зверски яка.
Сега.
Какво ще направя? Изпродам всичко. 210 интелигенс за това е старото. Даже не знам последното дали беше за продаване или не. Няма особено значение. Виталити не знам дали си струва. По-скоро за сега нека да остане. Така, тази си е... Тази си е която става. Разбира се, ще го мина и това последното място там. Все пак, за да съм сигурен, че всичко е изчистено в градината. Не че е толкова важно, но за мен е важно.
Impossible.
Impossible. Але. Дори не знам защо така се забих. The ancient smile on me. Ще има точно едно е такова, разбира се. Къде се появи? Респаундват ли се годините в тази игра? Не съм сигурен. Като нищо се респаунват. Не фалем.
You wilt against my blow.
Razor Claw. Tyriel.
Tyriel. Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
I knew you would understand with...
Dedevim.
Your kind does not belong here. If I see you again, you will die.
Това не е сериозно.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflo. Your power is even greater than Tyriel foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
Diablo seeks to corrupt the crystal arch atop the Silver Spire. If he succeeds, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrion and I will fight our way to the top, where I will finally confront Diablo.
The corruption is thicker here. Serve me!
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing...
I remember angels striding through these halls in all their majesty. We thought ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance was our downfall. Diablo is climbing the spire to the crystal.
How could you convince my own husband to kill me? I could have been saved, but you made him cut me down.
Седем часов най-вероятно за 7-те злини. Първото беше Диабол, след това е Билайл. Толкова просто.
I can't.
Only you can defeat this monstrosity.
This monstrosity.
Yeah.
Mallet Lords, are brutal overseers, second only to the Seven Evils themselves. The Mallet Demons rule the seething outer reaches of the Hells that surround the Central Realms, and have long refused to join any of the Lesser Evils' armies. Surely the destruction would be unthinkable if such a thing ever came to pass.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop him, this is the future of all creation.
Кирил, това на кого го кажеш? Аз съм той. Спасяваше, докато ти седеш и се чуваш какво да правиш.
Spirits from Diablo's foul corruption, angels.
Yeah, the beam.
Wait, there is something different here.
Falling Mosh Day.
Look, Tyria, your own lieutenant.
Huh? Изо. Изо. Чудовището с най-много кръв в Диабло 2. Ужасното залежащо умение. Зарадо си наемничката прави щеки. То вече е доста голямо.
The Angel Izwal was once Tyria's lieutenant, but he was captured by the enemy after an ill-advised assault upon the Hellforge. Izwal surrendered to demonic corruption and revealed the secrets of the Soulstones to the Prime Evils. Tyrio claimed that Izwal was slain years ago, but his replacement has never emerged from the Crystal Arch.
I often came to this great span to meditate on things as I looked out into the Silver City. The view used to call me, now I find it dark beyond.
Need more time.
It It is not far now.
You abandoned me to that foul asylum, Tyria.
Marius?
Why did you forsake me when you knew Bale still walked among us?
Aspect of destruction. To беше... Sorry, ако съм пробушил.
The enslaved nightmares stand as testament that there will never be peace between men and demons. Sorcerers who attempt to master the dark arts and summon demons with their black spells are all damned to become skeletal nightmares, bound to the very power they tried to bend to their will.
Това е от началото на Акт 5 на Дявол 2. No way. Епична музичка. Ако не друго, музиката е добре. Макар че е малко незапомнящ се. Това не е нищо чак толкова лошо. Това е проблем. Тие биш могло да правят затруднение. Та втората група въобще не я видях, че има. Честно казано, отмалят лордовете.
Ще
стигнем бе. Pinnacle of Heaven. Imperius.
Nephilim, I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyriel. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
Какво ще направи точно Eldruin? Съм сигурен. Идва битката с дявол най-вероятно. Процент лайф, процент армор. Butcher's Cleaver. Цяло не лоши предмети. 40 strength. Е така да имам преди битката.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone. Our battles were grand, my friend. You are a fine warrior. It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
Щом това ще е моята битка, ще направя по моя начин. Чисткам баша накрая се оказа най-добри от всички скилове, поне най-много ми приляга. Furious Charge си го запазвам с Frozen. Sprint не, Leap. Ignore Pain.
No. She left through a different portal.
I cannot rest until she has fallen. That woman has lost every right to live.
Много добре.
Prophet did not mention what a bore you can be.
Battle Rage. Да речем, че това са ми скиловете. Ами мосики. Нещо да вдигна друго. Сега ти е си окей. Пинакъл в Evolution ми идва да кажа, ама Creation най-вратно. Кристалната арка. Намирам дявол там. Киде си фаната в капан. Мен това не ме затормозява много. по-накъсно да си пусна screen.
Only by defeating us can you return to your own realm. But none have ever crawled from the depths of their own terror.
Shadow Clone, добре, Зелда. Пръсна го.
How does it feel knowing you have failed those who depended on you? You cannot defeat your own terror.
Битка е много повече репетитивна, отколкото нещо друго.
Дали си загуби демиджа тук, ама...
да бъде. Специален предмет. О, Legendary Mighty Match, някакъв едноръчен, обаче това малко лошо. Нищо де, ще го измислим.
тук няма две оръжия, както да е. Тафне с ръкавиците с капанки. Нищо. Нищо. Сета, нека да говорим с Орио.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies. Time will tell.
Добре, давай към следващия акт. Късцената и приключваме епизода. Те са няколко късцени всъщност, но насладете се.
It was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. For both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all. Run.
Mm-hmm. The Nephilim will stop you.
No one can stop death.
Това е края на този епизод от серията ми на Diablo 3, драги зрители. Ако разиграването ви е харесало, можете да се абонирате за канала ми и да натиснете камбанката, за да получавате всички известия. За да продължите да гледате клипове на Diablo 3, цъкнете на плейлиста вляво, а ако ви се гледа нещо различно, цъкнете на тази вдясно. Аз бях Картача от Nerdzone, това беше всичко от мен за този път. Чао, чао, до нови срещи!